Hey everyone, thanks for joining me today. We're starting off on Highway 97 just north of Vernon, and we're going to be taking a trip down Westside Rd heading south towards Kelowna. We're only going to make it about halfway along here today before this video is getting too long, so we'll break this up into two again. So this is Westside Rd, and it's an alternative to the highway. This will follow Okanagan Lake all the way down to, well, I guess they call it West Kelowna now. It used to be called West Bank. So that's where the bridge is in Kelowna. I don't know if that guy wanted a ride or what. I think we'll pass today. I haven't been down this road for probably a couple years, maybe. And boy, I can see why they call it the Green Mile now. Yeah, all the shops here. So I think we'll stop at a point called Fintry, and there's a provincial park there, and that's got a campground and everything in it, and it's actually a pretty decent one. But I think that'll be our stopping point today, but other than that, it's just going to be a nice scenic drive, and there's a couple tight corners and that sort of thing, but you can drive just about anything down here, I think. I'll quit yapping and just enjoy the trip. There's a little place up here on the right that used to be a really good Chinese food restaurant. It's kind of weird, out in the middle of nowhere. Now it's a taco place by the looks of it. Anyway, yeah, I was out here for a forest fire there 1 year, and we used to do a lot of search and rescue training in the area, and a couple of searches we went on, but it's kind of one thing we always did is we went there for Chinese food. There's lots of places along here where you get pretty amazing views, but not really a lot of places to pull over. Some of these roads off to the left, they go down to houses and that, so there are places you can kind of get a good view of the lake and maybe even a boat launch or two along there. Tell this area was burned by fire. That was I think that was the fire I was working on here, but yeah, it's all part of it. There's usually quite a bit of wildlife along this stretch as well. Further down towards Kelowna, a little closer to Kelowna, there's lots of mountain sheep and deer, and I always see mountain sheep when I go down there. So the next video, I'm sure we'll get some of those guys crossing the road. They like to walk right down the middle of the road. So this is going to be the turnoff for the Fintry Provincial Park coming up here. It's going to go to the left, of course, down towards the lake. It's quite a decent little spot down there, but have a look on the internet. Look it up, and I think you have to probably reserve now, that sort of thing. But add this last little clip here, because there's another spot where you get a good view. But yeah, this will be basically the end of the video this time. So this is Fintry, and that mountain there, I think that's Terrace Mountain in the distance. Or wait, there it is. That's up there. Anyway, so this is going to be the end of the video, and next time around we'll pick it up at the same place and carry on down to West Kelowna. Thanks for joining me today, and if you can, give me a like, or click the bell there, and let me know if you like shorter videos or longer videos. I just do these long ones because that's kind of what I like to watch, but yeah, let me know. Thanks for joining me. Stay safe.